Bila Wixan telefon saya sebulan ke dua bulan dulu, dia kata saya ada organise satu forum. Baguslah tu. Kat mana? Oh, Bukit Tunku. Jadi saya ingatkan pergi kat Bukit Tunku, sembang-sembang dengan orang Bukit Tunku. Itu sebab saya pakai baju macam ni. Tak sangka orang besar main. Orang besar, ramai orang terkejut. Anyway, good evening. Selamat malam. Thank you for having me. When I was a young boy, many years ago, there was no such thing as electric gates. So my father, when he comes home at night, he would blow the car horn and I would have to go out and open the gate for him. And next to the gate in my house, which is still there, there's a bush. And my father, in all his wisdom, told me that behind the bush is a hantu tete. So I said, "Baba, what is a hantu tete?" And he described this horrible hantu, which will catch me and nurse me with very dark milk. And it scared me for many, many years until I eventually, at the age of 21, decided I won't be scared by the hantu tete anymore. May 13 is Malaysia's hantu tete. They have been using for 40 years the Malaysian hantu tete to scare us. If we cease to be scared, we take away the power of May 13 and the shadow that May 13 has cast on us. This is not to say that we will forget May 13. This is not to say that. I'm not asking us to do that, and I'm not suggesting that we do that. Kita tak boleh lupa peristiwa hitam tersebut. But we must be strong. We must be strong to send a message that we are above the thugs of May 13. Sebagai satu negara, sebagai satu rakyat, sebagai orang Malaysia, we are above that. We are more noble than that. We are better than that. And we showed it to them on March 8 last year. We showed them. But the battle continues. It never ends. Misalnya, on Monday, I was wearing black. Because of the state lah. And then, Monday, tiba-tiba dapat berita baik. Yes? The High Court, which correctly decided, that the Sultan of Perak had no power to dismiss this man over here. And just because you don't say the word dismiss doesn't mean you did not dismiss him. He was dismissed. Anyway, so the battle continues. So I thought, oh, Monday, bestnya, it's time to change. Buka cupboard, show something colourful. Show something colourful for me to wear on Tuesday. On Tuesday, tiba-tiba I have to, tak sempat baju colourful tu, tak sempat nak peluh kat ketiak, dah kena tukar pakai hitam balik. So that's what I mean by the battle must continue. Okay, I think I'm running out of time. 1Malaysia, let's talk about that. 1Malaysia, tolonglah. Tolonglah. More freedom! freedom, apparently, yeah? More democracy, more freedom. Yes. Cakap sampai pagi. I don't see any evidence of that whatsoever. I don't see any evidence of that. It's just in the term that they use is spin doctrine. Yeah, spin doctrine, that's the term that's used. So, you know, cakap as much as you want to cakap, but we only believe it when we see it, and I don't see it. Now, macam mana? What's the future? What's my version of the future, my vision of the future? Well, ladies and gentlemen, if you see my name, if you look at my name, and you look at what I eat, and how I eat, what I celebrate, how I celebrate it, how I worship, you can probably guess pretty accurately what I am. But that's not what the future depends on. The future depends on not what a man or a woman is, but what a man or a woman does. That's what the future depends on. Can we do it? Can we do it? I think we can. But first we must look into ourselves. And we must be strong enough and brave enough to burn out any traces of racism that we have in ourselves. And we all have it. And we must be honest with ourselves. And once that's done, we cannot tolerate it in our country at all. We do not pander to the racist, to the biggest. We do not let the minority rule the majority. And then with a clear mind and a clear heart, together we can fix our judiciary, our education system, our civil liberties, our civil service. Together we can do it. I believe that. Thank you very much.